Speaking of Mayweather, there's a lot of rumors coming out that maybe Pacquiao and Mayweather might do it a second time. I know you've always told me you wanted that fight, but hearing those reports, whether true or not, how did that make you feel?
I hope it happens because I was very disappointed in Manny's first performance. Manny can do much better, I feel. I thought the fight was very close anyway, but the thing is, I know Manny can do better, and I would love to see Senator Pacquiao beat Mayweather. So, and then maybe he'll go to president from there.
And as far, there's another rumor going around, Freddie, and Floyd, I talked to him, and he said the rumor might not be false, but him and Conor McGregor were just combining boxing and MMA.
Yeah.
Freddie, what is your reaction to that?
I got someone asked me if I would train Conor today. So I said, yeah, sure. But I wouldn't train him for Mayweather, though, because let's face it, Mayweather will destroy him in a boxing match, and Conor might destroy him in a MMA fight.
Wow.
So they're way too different sports. But he seemed like a nice kid, and if he needs help in the boxing world, I would definitely be able to help him if I could. And welcome. I like to help people. So the thing is, anyone comes to my gym, I'm going to do my best for.
Freddie, it's definitely something that the fans see somewhat of a side shaving. Max Kellerman himself, he dubbed it that. But What does it do, man? Does it captivate the masses like Manny Pacquiao and Mayweather? Does it go after the 4.5 million buys that sold when they face each other?
Well, it's still a big fight, and people are still interested in it. And I think why they're interested in it now is because they saw how good Manny was in his last fight. Because, he fought like the old Manny Pacquiao, and I think they saw sights of the old Manny Pacquiao coming back. And, the thing is, I think Manny Pacquiao and Mayweather is a very good fight, but Manny, he probably has to be a little bit more aggressive than he was in the first one, and he has to deal with Mayweather's jab a little bit better. But the thing is, it's still the biggest fight in the world right now. I think there's more money on the table than anywhere else. The thing is, if Manny wants to fight again, I would love to get him ready for it. If he wants to retire, I will love the career that he had with me. It's been a great, great time. He's my idol.
I was actually referring to McGregor Mayweather.
Oh, Mayweather.
Yeah, they call it a sideshow, but it definitely captivates the masses.
Well, I don't think so. It depends which sport we fight. Do you fight a boxing match or an MMA fight? On pay-per-view, right?
Yeah.
There's very few pay-per-view fighters in the world today. And Conor was one of them, it seemed like, for a short while, but he just got beat. So now, do I want to see a guy who just got beat pretty bad in a pay-per-view fight? Why do I pay for that? I mean, he's not worth it anymore. He kind of blew, that's when you lose, your popularity goes down, of course, So now, and then Mayweather, of course, he beat Manny Pacquiao. So if you're fighting a boxing match, you might do well and stuff like that. But I don't think those two sports really mix together, because they're so different. One is a pure boxer and something you do for your whole life. And the MMA fighters, they have to learn like four different styles to be even decent in the sport. And and they have to be like good in all those sports, and very difficult to do. MMA fighters and boxers, we have very, very few fighters that can fight on pay-per-view nowadays. And this is why we're putting these, when the best fights the best, I think the people are going to see better fighters and better fights, and that'll bring that audience back, I feel.